described in captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Dinner's at 5 sharp, boy. You'll have to go without. Till breakfast now.
Yes, Uncle, I know.
No, I don't mean to be hard on you. But I did promise your mother I would look after and educate you this summer. Without a father, a boy needs a firm, masculine, and moral hand.
Yes, sir. Can I go now, sir?
Where were you?
By Sullivan's Island. Catching butterflies.
Sullivan's Island? You went to Sullivan's Island?
I didn't see anything.
I don't want you going there again, you understand? Godforsaken place, nothing there but bugs, slime. No matter what they say.
Say, sir, about what?
Don't answer back, boy. I'll ask the questions here.
If you go back to the mainland and tell anyone you did see us, you'll regret it.
Agnes, have you ever been to Sullivan's Island?
Sullivan's Island? Well, what would I want to go there for? It's spooked.
Spooked?
I got a sailor friend says Captain Kidd buried a treasure there. Only there's no sense looking for it, because he put a curse on it when they hanged him.
What kind of curse?
Well, like anybody who handles the treasure dies.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers.